Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Java, that is Java version 20.02 on a Windows operating system. And after that, I'm also going to show you how you can easily write a simple Hello World Java program and how you can easily run that on our console. So do watch the video till the end. If you face any issues in middle, you can always put a comment in our comment sections. I'm always there to help you. And if you really like the video, then please give it a like and also do share with your friends, and also don't forget to subscribe our channel. So that will really help me to make more such videos. So let's dive in into our video. Now to install the latest version of Java on the Windows operating system, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser. And in the address bar, you need to just simply search with JDK download and hit enter. And this will going to show you this Java downloads link. So you need to just simply click on this link and it's going to redirect to the official site of Oracle. I'll be putting this link in the description, so you can directly click on that link from the description and navigate to this site. So here you can see, if you just simply scroll down, here you can see we have Java 20 and Java 17 available to download. So under Java 20, you can see the latest version of Java, that is Java 20.0.2 is available. So depending upon what operating system you are using, if you are using Linux, then you need to proceed with these links. If you are using macOS, then you need to proceed with these links. And if you are using Windows, then you need to proceed with these links. So you need to download with this x64 MSI installer. So I'll be clicking on this and it's going to start downloading our Java. So this MSI basically means Microsoft installer, right? And here you can see that our Java is rightly downloaded over here. So you can just simply click on the installer and it will going to show you this Java installation wizard page. So you can minimize your browser and here you can just simply click on next. So this is where our Java is going to be installed, that is the C program files Java JDK 20, which is totally fine. You can just simply click on next. And it's going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes. And there you go. You can see our installation has rightly begun. So this installing Java will take a couple of minutes. After that, I'm again going to come back to this video. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our latest version of Java, Java version 20.2.2, is successfully installed on our system. So you can just simply close this. And now if you just simply go to your C drive and go to program files, and you'll be able to see this Java folder over here. So just simply go inside that Java folder, you'll be able to see that JDK 20 folder over here. Go inside that, you'll be able to see a bin folder. Again, go inside that, and you need to just simply click on this address bar. So you need to right click and copy this path. All right, now you can simply minimize this and you can go to your search icon and just type over here environ. So what we are going to do is we are going to set our environment path over there. So you can see currently it's showing edit the system environment variable. Open that and here just simply click on environment variables. All right, so this will open environment variables window. Here you need to just simply click on path and then you need to just simply click on edit and then you need to just simply click on new, then right click and paste the path over here. Alright, that is the C program files Java JDK 20/bin. Now you can just simply click on OK. So now that you know that our Java path is rightly set, it's time to set our Java home. So for that, you need to just simply click on new. And here in a variable value, you need to just simply type Java underscore home. And in variable value, you need to just simply right click and paste that path. But remember, this time you need to delete this bin folder, okay? You need to keep till JDK 20, that's all. Now you can just simply click on OK, and then again OK, and then again OK. So now if you go to your search icon again and just type over here CMD to open our command prompt. And here, if you just simply type Java space dash dash version and just simply hit enter, you can see the latest version of Java, which is Java 20.0.2, is rightly installed on our system. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Java on a Windows operating system. Now I am going to quickly show you how you can easily create a simple hello world program and how we can easily run that on our console. So I'm going to create a Java practice folder. I'll go inside that Java practice folder, and here I'm going to create a new text document, and I'm going to name this text document as hello world, and I'm going to change this .txt extension with .java and hit enter. Just simply click on yes, and there you go. You can see hello world.java file is rightly created. If you don't able to see this extension, you need to go to view and click on show, and need to enable this file name extension. Once this gets enabled, you'll be able to see this extension. Okay, so now just simply double click on the hello world.java file, and here I'm going to write a simple hello world program. So hello world, I'm going to open to brace, and here I'm going to write public static void main string args. All right, I'm going to end the bracket, and I'm going to open a couple of brace. Okay, and here I'm going to just print in our console. So system.out.println, and I'm going to print hello world over here. Hello world. All right, so now just simply go to file and save this file, and if you then go to this folder and click on this address bar and just type over here cmd and open the command prompt, so it will directly going to open right at this location. All right, and now if you just simply type java c then space hello world dot java, that is basically our file name hello world.java, hit enter. You can see our program got compiled successfully with no errors, and here is our hello world class. All right, and now to run, you need to just simply type java then hello world and hit enter, and you can see that hello world output is rightly shown on our console. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of Java on a Windows operating system. And after that, I have also shown you how you can easily create a simple hello world Java program and how you can easily run that on our console. So that's basically all about this video. If you have any issues, please do put a comment in our comment sections. I'm always there to help you. And if you really like the video, please give it a like, and also do share it with your friends. That really helped me to make more such videos. And don't forget to subscribe. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.